Hey guys, welcome to or welcome back to my channel. So I'm here with mom. Today's a really big day. So it's the day after my birthday. And I turned 16, which means I can legally get my G1 driver's license. So I would have gotten it on my birthday, but it was a holiday Monday, so they were closed. So we are heading in today. It's 11:48 right now. I'm a little nervous, but it's fine. I studied lots, so I feel like I should be good. But we're heading there now, and she probably won't take me driving after this.
Probably not right away.
But I thought I'd vlog it just because, I don't know.
It's still exciting. You're still getting it.
So we'll see when we get there. Okay, we're here and I'm getting really nervous now. But it's fine.
Now we have to wait in line outside.
Yeah.
Hope it doesn't
there's
rain.
Only like one person.
But let's get out there before it rains.
Okay, so mom and I are back. Didn't end up getting it today because I have to go back next week. This week they're doing birthdays in January, February, March, April, May, June. So I have to wait till next week for July, August, September, October, November, December. So I'm really disappointed, but it's whatever, I guess. Okay, guys. So last time you saw me, it was just under a week ago. It's officially Monday now, which means today is the day I get my driver's license. I'm a little nervous, but like not really.
We're all coming this time.
Yeah, everyone's in the car. Lincoln's driving, and we're going to get Starbucks after to celebrate if I get it. Okay, we're here. I'm kind of really nervous now, but like not really. I'm just making myself nervous. I'm just scared I'm gonna look really ugly in my driver's license picture. Okay, bye. Last time seeing me without driver's license.
Hopefully.
Okay, I'm back. From the license place, and I didn't get it yet. I have to go back at 12:45, but I got my picture taken, and I had to fill out like all the information myself. So my mom couldn't even come in and pay for it. She had to give me like her information, and I had to pay for it and everything, and like fill out all the information, which was a little weird. And I still didn't even get to take my test yet. So 12:45. Third time going back. Okay, it's time, 12:45. We're here. I'm excited and nervous at the same time. Okay guys, so I have some exciting news.
No, she failed.
I am gonna have to blur it out, but this is my temporary driver's license. I passed, funny story, I actually failed the first time. I was really upset about this, why I didn't vlog or I would have just started crying. But I failed by 1 or 2 points. The first part, but then I got like 100% on the second part, so I had to go back about an hour later and take the first part again. But I passed, I got it, super excited. So we're heading to dad's work right now, which is just down the road. We're gonna tell him and then head off to Starbucks. Okay, so we're back. I got my drink. I got the kiwi refresher with lemonade. So I got a kiwi refresher with lemonade. Their kiwi starfruit refresher. Sasha got the same as me. It's very good. And Serenity got a strawberry frappuccino. She loves strawberry anything. That's what she gets from like every place. It's very good though. I definitely recommend. I got a venti. This is my congratulations for getting your driver's license. We have a Starbucks opening up in our hometown in just under 3 weeks now, I think, which is super duper exciting, which means by the time it opens, I will be driving us there, which is like kind of weird to think about, but
California's got me looking like a beach ball, sun up in my hair, I'm rocking long beachy curls, I'm feeling like a Cali girl, flower on my